Hello, this is Robert Rufus Bridgers. He was a politician that lived between 1819 and 1888. He served in the North Carolina House of Commons and in the Confederate House of Representatives.